On Sunday, Elizabeth helped us plant trees for nesting birds. On Monday, she helped us sow a wildflower meadow for bees and butterflies. And on Tuesday, she helped to safeguard wildlife across our fells and valleys. On Friday, it was 4 years since Elizabeth passed away. Write Cumbria Wildlife Trust into your will, and you too can leave a legacy that goes on and on.